I tell you, you don't need to do anything else in your life. You don't need yoga, you don't need meditation, you don't need pranayama, you don't need kriya, you don't need devotion, you don't need anything. Just take this one vow. I will not suffer, that's all. I tell you, not suffering is the ultimate spiritual practice. If you can hold on to that one, even enlightenment will be just a dust at your feet. How when you walk, dust gathers around your feet. The enlightenment will gather at your feet. I tell you, the greatest way to have enlightenment is, it should be offered at your feet. Not that you will stand with a begging bowl for a long time and it will be dropped in your bowl. No. If it is dropped in your bowl, any time it can be taken away. You can lose it. You grow to the level where you don't care about enlightenment. It is just a side effect of the dust raising while you walk. Understand? The spectrum where the enlightenment happens, the spectrum where the sadhana, spiritual practices are happening, no way connected. It is like all the frogs gather together and decide they wanted to migrate to some other country. They all realized how to go to some other country. They realized the only way is to catch a flight and get into the flight and reach to other country. So all of them are planning how to catch a flight. One intelligent frog with a long beard says, "Hey, have you not seen every day morning the flight goes over our forest? Tomorrow let us all stop the flight and get into the flight and go to the other country." Next day they try to stop that flight. They all gather and shout, shout, shout. No, pilot never heard. Then third day, they all put a huge loudspeaker and started shouting, "Hey, we are all here, we are all your passengers. Please take us to the next country." Pilot did not stop. Third day they decided, "We will do a strike. We will stop the flight on the sky." They all gathered all the threats they can and put all the threats together, try to create a huge ladder. With so much of effort, the whole country struggled. All the big frogs tried their best to bring all big threats, ropes. Some of the frogs even built the body to build this structure. After 10 years of hard work, they created huge rope bridge which is 7 feet tall. And aircraft is going in 70,000 feet height. That's all. Can ever these frogs create a ladder and do a strike and stop the aircraft? No. All their effort to stop the aircraft and getting the attention of the pilot is useless. At some time, you don't know the reason. Suddenly, pilot wanted to land in that forest for some reason. Even if pilot wants, he cannot land completely. He can lower to certain level and drop a rope and tell the frogs, "Come one by one." That is the maximum thing even pilot can do. That is what it does. When he almost comes down and drops the rope is called incarnation. And as the frogs come on, one by one, get in. I tell you, there is no other way. All your efforts are just useless.
Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bangalore, 562-109. Contact 0974-22-033-11. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.